Well, hello everyone. I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Summer Pause, and it's time to explore the castle. Ew. This looks interesting. Ooh, very cool. Look at, love the little pool there. Okay, so we have some paw prints over here though. I wonder if we have to find, do we have to find like 5 of them? Can I click on them here? No. It looks like we have to find 5 and then maybe we can open this thing. Okay, so let's just try and start over here and see what we can find. So we have you. There's a little kitty there that's sleeping. And let's grab you. Very nice. Nothing on this side. Nothing there. Okay, well, we have one here. Still can't do anything with these, no. Okay. Oh, okay. So we have to open this as well. Interesting. Okay, well, that's fine. Fine, you're all awake. Oh, hello, there's someone sleeping in here, I see. Yep. And let's do this. We can click this. Oh, nice. Oh, this gave an achievement as well, stone door. Very nice. Let's wake up that little one. And oh, I have to remember to look for the shells as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's one in there. Let's do a little sweep around here. Hey, kitty. Anything on the roof? Nope. Okay. Got another one right there. Oh, hello. Wakey, wakey. Okay, and then we have an island over here. Wait, a little kitty sleeping, but it looks like everybody else is awake. Okay. Get you. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Backpack full of seashells. Hehe. Yeah, we definitely picked up a lot of these over the course of the game by now. Okay, this is where we started, right? Yeah. Kind of made it around the edge and we found all the seashells. Now we just have to find the rest of the kitties. At least we are over halfway there, so that's something. Okay, nothing up there. Okay, can we do anything with these? Oh, we can. Oh. Okay, so oh, now I turned it off again. Okay, so if I put you like this. Oh, it looks like they all just have to be facing. Aha! Achievement unlocked. Are they looking at me? Nice. Okay, so we got that. Very cool. Okay, got a little sleepy one there as well. Hey, how are we doing? Only 2 or 3 that we're missing. Okay, maybe just one more. Yeah, oh, this was actually not a very hard one. But the puzzles aren't really hard, but sometimes it can be really, really hard to find that kitty you're missing. Okay, let's move on. Wow, look at this place. Very cool. Okay. Oh, wow, I'm so gonna lose the overview here. Okay, let's start over here. I see a little sleepy head there. There's nothing in the boat, right? You can't, like, get into them. Nope. No. At least we got that sorted. Well, we have this. Can I rotate you as well? I can. There are three of them. Four of them. Question is, what they affect. Oh, over there. Okay. So, they are all looking away though. Which way did I turn you? You are facing it, so do they just have to face it again? Ah, looks like it. Okay, so you are already. And we have you. Me. Ooh. Oh, hello. Yeah, nice. Okay, so got that part figured out. Let's see what we can find here. There's you. This one there. Close all of these. So we have a bigger overview of what's going on. You're all awake, right? I think they're all awake now. Yep. And no seashells out here. You are all awake as well. You are all awake. Okay, let's close these. All awake, all awake, all awake, all awake. look at the little sun heads. They're so cute. I like this. I feel like everybody is awake. What's up with that? Okay, I found one more there of the seashells. Okay, I feel like I'm missing something completely. We are getting nowhere here. But you are all awake. Oh, well, the sleepy cat. Sleepy kitties. Oh, there's one right up there. Okay, well, let's just keep going. One right there. Seashell. You are all awake as well. Okay, let's close this. There's another one. And this one. And that one. Nice. Okay. And there was another one. Nope. Okay. No, we haven't made it all the way around yet, I don't think. Hello. And of course, we haven't gone to the middle yet. Okay, so we can move on now. Just don't want to. I think we're missing one seashell and two or three kitties. But the seashell is probably out towards the edge somewhere. Just completely overlooked it. Okay, well, let's see if we can. There's one there. Okay, so I definitely need to find a couple of these. This one over there. Okay, let's close you down. Nope. All awake. And I really like the music as well. So soothing. Okay, one more. Right there. Okay, so now it's the seashell. That's unusual. Usually it's the kitties that I have a harder time with. Though I have struggled with some yarn in the previous games, I must say. Some of that can be pretty well camouflaged. Oh, here we go. Nice, got it. Okay, Yep, I want to move on. Ooh, it's kind of dark. Oh, look at that. A little carnival. A concert. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Party. Okay, so it's probably just for reaching this. Actually, I'm playing this in a row. I haven't had a break between these three. The third video, I think. Just kind of playing through the game in one go, pretty much. Let's open you. Okay. It doesn't look like there's that much here. Ooh, achievements. Cats all around. Okay, I guess we reached a certain number of kitties again. Probably something I have to find 1 and 25 and 50 and 100 or something. They had something similar for the previous games, so. Let's open you. And. Ooh. Yep. Okay. Nothing in there. Nope. Nope. I see something right there. Else? Anyone sleeping through the concert up here? No. Oh, look at that, they're dancing! I love it. Oh, that's so cute. It's just adorable. Okay, so let's see. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Then we have probably 1, potentially 2 kitties to find. Are you all awake? All awake. Remember to check the boats. Everything. I would say so far it feels like it's been a little bit easier than the previous ones, but we haven't gotten to like the latest levels yet, and they can get pretty, or at least the previous game are pretty could be tricky to find everything. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Nice. Found it. Awesome. Yep. Sure, let's do one more. Let's do one more. Just because I am having fun. Oh, this is so cozy. I love the lighting. That is so nice. Okay. Let's take it one little island at a time. Oh, look at the little witch hat. Oh, love it. Love it, love it, love it. There we go. Got a little kitty there. Ooh, one on the roof. Okay, let's open that door. One in the boat. Yep. And let's see. Oh, wait, great. Oh, we have all the barrels. Oh, there's actually one there. Yep. Seashells. You are both awake. Awake, but there's a seashell there. Oh, hello, little one. Oh, what about this? Yep. Very nice. Okay, how are we doing? About halfway. Yep, you. I have to look out for if there's anything other than that unusual, kind of like the bunny and the penguin we found in the previous levels. I haven't really noticed anything. That kind of stands out. Well, there's a little apple thingy there or something. There's one over there too, so it's probably nothing. Okay. And a thing. Nope. Okay. Ooh. Try and zoom out a little bit here. And there's a door. The kitty, but it's not slipping. I see another door there that I haven't opened. Barrels. Ah. Okay. Nice. Okay, what about the centaur? I feel like we've already been there. Yep. Okay, so let's see. Need one more seashell. And potentially two kitties. Where might you be hiding? Yep. All awake. Awake. Seashells, mate. What about in the boat? No. Oh, there we go. Okay. Still all awake. Wow. Okay, there's like an anchor there. No, we can't do anything with that. Okay, so what am I missing? Did I miss some up on the roofs? Now you are awake. Oh, I do see. Haha. Oh, I completely overlooked this island over here. Yep, that happened. But no sleepy kitties. But there's one here. Okay, so we have one more to find. How did I completely overlook these two little islands? Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we finished that as well. Oh, it's so pleasing to look at. Okay, well, that is it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.